Hello and welcome to game two in 20 games with Undead. I'm Durin. We got another identical mirror match in team values anyway. Let's see what he got for a level. He got a blodging ghoul. Okay. That's pretty good. It's my second team with running four ghouls. He's running two skeletons. Oh, that's interesting. I had a question for you, since you're here, and you seem to know more about the game than me. These ogre teams that people keep talking about from Blood Bowl 1, are the ogre builds literally the same build as the ogre and the human team? Is that what we're talking about when we say ogre? Minus bonehead, I mean. Like the stat line and everything. What are they, 4, 5, 1, and 9, I think? They're playing the cabin again. Oh, okay. I don't know why I thought they'd be different, but... Wait a minute. Is this guy from the MML? I think I recognize the name. Skills and Yeah, strength skills only. Yeah. Well, I'll... Oh, so I am running first. Or I'm kicking, sorry. Let's throw teammate. Okay, yeah, because he could throw the, yeah, and the tree man as well. Okay. I don't know if this... Oh, you are? Okay. I thought... I recognized the name of your team from the chat, because I remember the team name. I was like, somebody said that in the chat. So, yeah, that was you. No, no, I'm not either. I'm Challenge League. I'm the best team in Challenge League, mind you. Nuffles Holy Rollers. What's your team? What is it? Saint Sliers? Yeah, okay, yeah, yeah. Well, I'm just figuring it out as I go. I don't have any try it or choose strats yet, so. This is definitely a work in progress. Well, I was plagued by rolls for most of the game, and then I managed to pull it a tie right at the end, so. I'll take it. My mommy leveled, so I'll take it. You gonna go for the dream mummy build? Well, you get block on your mummy, of course, so you need some doubles. Then you get strength on your mummy, so you need a 12. And then you put multi-block on your mummy. And then he takes down two guys every turn. Obviously, you're going to need some good rolls, but that's what I'm hoping for. Think about a reliable 6 strength piece that can take down 2 at a time. That sounds pretty good. Woo! What a kick. Did you play your week 5 match yet? Oh!
remarkable mistake on QB sweep play.
Well, he rolled his first three games, didn't he? Beer me, he rolled his first three games, didn't he? But now he's dropped like two. Yeah, challenge, yeah. I kind of have to agree. The more I see it, people are saying the mummy animations are not that great. I think I have to agree. They seem a little uninspired. Oh, it's bugged, is it? I'm being told by the chat that multi-block is bugged in Blood Bowl 2. That's disappointing to hear. It's kind of the last part of the build, though. You're not going to take multi-block unless you get block and strength, so... You're not going to take it first. Yeah, I agree, the white animations aren't that great either. The only one I'm really loving is the ghoul touchdown. It's pretty neat. Attacking the cameraman. I was quite surprised when I saw that for the first time. Okay, apparently with multi-blocks, if when you hit your first target, if you injure them, you don't get to hit the second. I kind of agree with your reroll there, because if it had a fell out of bounds, you might have been in trouble. You know what's the greatest trend in probably the last 3 years? The greatest trend in the last 3 years is probably yoga pants. Whew. The view outside my window is pretty good most days. Huh, my mummy's kind of in a bad spot. Nothing good happening over there. Here, you go play with this. Oh, no. Can you get... Oh. Ah, it's just a stun. That's fine. I don't care about that. Oh. No, we're going to send the lieutenant over there, and he's going to play with him, so. you go here. What was that about the undead? Oh! I killed Ned Stark! It's season one all over again! Does that mean he's coming back next season? I suppose they just proved it with Jon Stark, so he could return. Stand firm's nice, but he needs to actually stand. Just.
Yeah.
Oh. Oh, okay. And no, 1 in 6. Damn. Oh, that's unfortunate. Chat's bringing up another good point. If you have six strength, you can just throw 3-die blocks on all and most pieces. That's true. But I like value. If I'm getting 2-for-1 every turn, I'm kind of digging that. Somebody didn't go down. Yeah, write that down on the calendar. Game of Gnomes. So is your whole team like dead characters from the show or just popular characters from the show? Yeah, but have they all died?
Oh yeah, all the characters have died, yeah.
Yeah. You could probably make a dozen or so Game of Thrones inspired teams with dead characters from that show. I think I saw something on the news one time about over 100 and some odd named characters have died on the show. That's named characters. We're not talking then I've got all the just generic soldiers and people who died and bandits and stuff. No, people who had actual names on the show. Off to another great start. I was just looking at your bench. Didn't I kill someone? Oh, he regenerated. Yeah. But he's not dead. Like, he's not in the box. I was like, didn't I kill someone? Oh, regeneration. Yeah, there's something I gotta get used to. Players just coming back. Oh, the troll never gets up. I don't care how many. I've seen it maybe 3 times. I've played like tons of fucking games, but that troll hardly ever gets up. Well, I'm happy about it. Come on now. Can't you just be happy for me? That's what she said. Hey! I got one. I kind of wish the ghouls were a little bit faster, too. Because they're supposed to be the quick ones, right?
Yeah.
No, but just compared to other runners on other teams, their animation's a bit slow. I kind of wish it was faster. Yeah. Like, the race appear faster. Or the race, the whites. The whites seem faster than them, yeah. Oh, well, there must be a blitz coming. Otherwise, this is, like, suicidal. Yay! Oh, the 1 in 9 is very real now, though, I guess. You have no rerolls to roll out of them, so... Which means I'll probably get 1 in 9s for the next 3 turns, because... That's how this game works. You mention it, and then it happens to you over and over and over again. Yeah. The skeletons could be quicker. There's no reason for a skeleton to be slow. Like, I get how they're trying to, like, keep the pieces in character and stuff, but skeletons could be quick. They don't have to be slow. Which, if that was the case, if they made the skeletons, like, 2 or 3 times faster than the zombies, I'm sure we'd start seeing teams with more skeletons than zombies just for people to see faster animations. Even though zombies are probably the better cannon fodder piece, but... Impatient players would be like, fuck that, I want the faster ones. Yeah, I know, zombies, or skeletons are quicker than zombies. We know, but, just, they could be faster even. Like, on a team that people are complaining about the animations, there are a couple of the pieces they could make faster. And it'd be fine. They'd still, like, fit in character, or whatever you want to say it is. Yeah. Well, they're not crazed zombies. Maybe if you blitz with a zombie, they turn into like a crazed zombie and they just run flat out. That'd be funny. Got him. Yeah, that could be faster. That doesn't need to be that slow. Oops. I just blocked off my white. Come on! Nope, no 1 in 9 for me. Almost got a push, though. You just hit my pit, bitch. Oh, there we go. Sad part is there's no guarantee I'm getting my mummy back either, thanks to the KO. I'm not happy about it. Feels like mummies are very important to these teams. I mean, the whites are out of the box, but after a while, a few levels on other pieces, they're not as valuable, I guess, once you get some block on some of your ghouls and stuff, but... The mummies seem like... Oh, not my deadite! Hey, regenerated! Get up, you lazy bag of bones! You're definitely dancing back and forth in the field. I didn't think this team had that kind of movement, but... Oh, that sucks. Somebody in chat just told me they had just had three zombies get injured in two turns, and none of them regenerated. I almost wonder if the regeneration is working better because it's new. Because, like I said, the troll never works. Maybe the trolls start working better now. Alright, so what do we got? My mummy's way out of position, so that sucks. Yeah, one of yours is out of position. One of mine's disappeared. Going after your blodger. Oh, wait, maybe not. Let's not go after him. Wait, if we're not gonna go after him, then get away from him. So three, he makes him four. You make him five. So my math is correct, and it is for once. I knock down your mummy. I wonder how many games it takes before I dodge the mirror match. I started my Lizardman series on Sunday, and I tell you, I ran into a shit ton of Skaven teams. I wonder if people weren't trying to build up Skaven teams to counter undead. Because the two games I played on PC last night, one was against Undead, and the other was against Skaven, and I quickly found myself down two. And the game was over at that point, so. I did manage to not keep him from not scoring again and make it 2-1, but if you can get up early two on this team, it's pretty much over. Hmm. Well, we're late enough. The MML is late enough into the season. I don't think we're going to see any undead team replacements at this point, so. I mean, most people only have two or three games left, right? I think everybody only has two or three games left, so. He's standing in Surf City, but he's got security, so. Alright, so what do we do here? I need three for a one die again. I don't think I want to blitz with you. Can you get over there? No. Alright, you go. Ooh. I'm kind of out of position here. Oh, you're like stuck till somebody else does something. That's not good. Alright, you go play here then. You go play with the big guy. Say hi. I'm your date for this evening. Three turns left? I'll try. I don't think that helps me, does it? Nope. This could, though. I've actually got my block pieces in the right spot. He's a skeleton. One more extra movement. Well, that's what the YouTube vids are there for. They're for people to watch who don't see the streams. Because, like I explained before, I'll explain it again. I suffer from depression and anxiety, so my sleep schedule is very terrible. So I stream at all different hours sometimes. I try and stream this time of day regularly if I'm up. So some days, like today, it's like I get up and I eat, and then I start streaming right away because this is the time I prefer to. But that's what they're there for. I like it when people watch the YouTube videos. It feels like I'm not wasting my time. I never ask anybody to subscribe, though. I don't know why. But I don't know how to monetize YouTube, and I'm sure I'm nowhere close to making any money off of it. So, not really much point yet. Can't comment on YouTube or comment. Well, you're commenting here, so I'm assuming it's have to be YouTube. Oh, and the handoff. The one die is good. Now, how do I surf? Or should I be more concerned with stopping the ball? Oh, okay, yeah, if you're watching YouTube on your PlayStation, yeah, you can't comment. Verify to you. Yeah, I hate the YouTube stuff. When it comes to that sort of thing. Oh, it's two, is it? I'll take two. Ah, boo. I just knocked you flat down. Okay, who's throwing the block? It's cool, man. Any support is always appreciated. I would like to turn this into a financial income at some point, but I'm going to have to play more than just Blood Bowl. Because I don't think Blood Bowl would pay the bill. Ah! God damn. I was blodged. It's like those dance movies. You got served, you got blodged. Oh, fuck. Yeah, I did. You shut me down with your blodged piece. I'd call that getting blodged. You're about to score with them, too. Alright. I get two chances for my mummy to get up, though, so I'm happy about that. Rob Stark. I bet he's having more fun here than he did at the Red Wedding! Yeah, Game of Thrones spoilers, kids. But that was like season two, so... Well, don't they deviate from the books quite a bit? Well, at least this season especially, because there is no book, but... Although I was told by one person that Daenerys' character arc in this season that just went on was basically the season from the last... was the same as the last book, they just stretched it out over this season. Actually, yeah, now that little skill brings it up, yeah, sometimes when I chat on PlayStation on the Twitch app, it doesn't go in. It just doesn't appear. I don't know why. Alright, so lots of yummy targets. Who do we want to go after? Well, I just get one shot, basically. Three hits up front and a blitz. That's what I get. Is this in COL? What is COL? Wait, what? That's not fair. I call foul. Is COL an MML thing? Frost? Is somebody in the... Stu's asking in the chat, is this COL? I don't know what COL is. Stu from the MML, the Stu176 is asking in the chat, is this COL? Cabal League. Yeah, it's just the open ladder, yeah. Cabal open ladder, yeah. But I happen to draw one of our brethren from the MML. Because, of course, everybody's playing Undead today. So. But Stu, you get to watch Nuffles Holy Rollers tomorrow at 3 p.m. Eastern demolish the Witch's Coven, the other elf team in the conference. Just wreck them. And hold our number one spot in the conference. Sage plays in that league, I believe. What, the open ladder? Everybody, well, I think everybody should play in the open ladder. It's just good practice. Because, you've got to learn how to play against those, Chaos Cabal teams at some point. Well, that's what. Yeah. Don't you only need one? That's what I would think. Most people have like one just to fuck around with at some point. Oh, shouldn't have followed. That was bad. Yeah. Never play Skaven anymore. The less bad. My high elves are amazing. Don't be dissing my high elves. They are an amazing, amazing non-bashy team. I have 3-5 agility pieces. I have both of my catchers have nerves of steel. Like, they're pretty fucking unreal. My thrower just picked up 5 agility. He just throw. I don't even check the percentages anymore when I throw the ball with him. I just heave it. I know it's gonna work. Oh, this is a half. Okay, I should. Woohoo! Maybe I can level one of these guys. Which one of you scored last time? You did. Okay. Yeah. At some point, you're gonna get an injury you don't like that you're not gonna automatically regenerate out of. It's gonna be a terrible day. Let's not forget one of my ghouls all the way in the back of the field, like I like to do. It's a bad habit of mine. If there's some piece way in the back, I just forget all about them for most of the half. It's pretty terrible. This is the only thing I know what to do, though. You take your trashy pieces and you stick them in front of the mummies to keep them busy. I think that tactic's gonna be, very useful for most games against undead. You just give them some shit piece you don't care about and it keeps them busy. Cause they're like the source, right? They're not dodging away. They're not going anywhere. Although, my mummy who did level up, I did roll agility on him. I could have had a 2 agility mummy, but I said no. Plus, you never know, you may get the miracle 1 in 9 and suck a reroll or something, so. Push is good too, though. We'll take a push. Did you get all your pieces back? Oh no, you still have a KO. That doesn't help. Yeah, that's 1 too far. Don't go for the orange squares, go for the green ones. Yeah, it took me a while to learn that one. No, I still do it once in a while too, by mistake. But I mean, I get it. I know what I did wrong. Like, as before, when I started playing, I didn't understand. Right. Yeah, bang your head against this. Boom, baby. Yep, that's his job. Oh, no, no, no. Don't. I'll take it. I'm gonna stay. Yeah. It's like they're drunk the whole game. Oh, you would probably... No, you're only one? Well, that's not fun. Alright, let's try it. Don't be that guy. Good stuff. No? Nope. Alright, come along. We'll get him somehow. Maybe. Next time. Thank you. think I'm okay there. We'll find out. I think I've got enough tackle zones spread around and shit, so we'll see. I know you're not coming in the back door, so... And that's mainly because I don't see any elves out there, so... Yeah, he's the one piece I'm curious to see what does. What's that white gonna do? What's Jon Snow Reborn gonna do? Oh, I didn't see your free. Ned Stark's free too. Huh. I thought he was covered. Didn't go down, I'll take it. Oh!
Oh,
you.
Oh!
Oh, you. 1 and 9. Wow, they both took it though. That's not going to help me. He's fine. Uh-oh. Oh, sure. Woo! Push is good, pow is better. Okay, so who's really a problem for me? You're not. I blocked the one guy I was worried about. Well, I think I'm gonna score. Maybe. I might actually score. On a planned play, not just some weird scramble that I managed to recover. Evil Ash. Uh-oh. Who's that guy? Okay. Yeah, this is what I blocked. This is what you're there for. That's it. Oh. Oh well. Nice try, Linda. I guess he's getting marked. Or she. Who's got Sheila has it, right? Looks like he might just fall over on his own. Hey! There we go. No, I'm dodging. Fuck that. There's no reason not to there. Ooh, that's tough. Ah. Can we get it? Can we get it? No. Damn it, I thought I was gonna score. No. I won't. I like your optimism, but I have none. This is why. How you play undead? Very badly. That's how I play them. No, they're out today. They came out today on they came out on PC yesterday, everything else got them today.
Yeah.
There it is. I told you I wasn't gonna score. Sometimes you just know. I'm either gonna lose a shit ton of games in this series, or it's gonna be the longest run of ties ever. Ah, give me a beer. Yeah, I really have no idea how to, like, build this team or anything, really. It's hard to pick a team after them to model them. I mean, they're a 2-1 grind team, essentially, but their pieces don't fit that build. You don't have a lot of, like, armored pieces, so. I mean, really, the mummies are the only armored pieces, really. Otherwise, you're kind of dealing with a subpar human team, for the most part. Without the throwing game. So. Well, you could drop it. I suppose that's something. But there's nobody there to get it, so. I just hope this team doesn't turn out like so many others. Like, it's a tale of two pieces. Like, one mummy levels, and the other one just sits at level one the whole entire time. That'd be disappointing. I have that happen on Orcs team all the time. It's like, I'll get. three black orcs leveled, and then that fourth one will just never ever level. Or he'll level, and one of the better ones will die. Something like that. But I'll never get all four firing on all cylinders. To the left. More to the left. More to the left. I needed it to bounce off the body to the sideline. That's what I needed. But now he's still got a piece in the way. That's not good. What do we do? You have one open. Okay. I'm not asking for the sun and the moon and the stars. I just want a dodge. Can you give me a dodge? Thank you. I don't know what's going to happen here, but I guess I got my A dodge. Oh, there's another dodge. No. I think I'm okay there. I'm not okay here, though. Can you do this for me, please? No? Okay. Well, that just fucks everything up, then. I just lose the ball. Thanks. It was surfed or lose the ball, and I chose lose the ball over surfed. Oh, wait, no, I could still get surfed. It's not as easy, though. Nope, not gonna do it. Don't blame you. Nah. It's a 50-50 dodge to get in there, so.
Yeah,
no.
I'll
now, if it was 67, I'd be like, eh, I'd be tempted, but not 50-50. Well, if it goes out of bounds, you're laughing. It did not go out of bounds. Oh, fuck. Honestly, that's probably your best case scenario. You could even run away if you wanted to, but it might just be better to turtle up. Yeah, I don't got rerolls. Neither of us got rerolls, so yeah. It's probably better to move away. If an accident's gonna happen, it's better if it happens further from the goal line. I found a way to lose. Thank you, Nuffle. I guess I should have done nothing and protected the ball, but the whites are kind of two of the four pieces you don't want to lose, so. Although I suppose you don't want to lose the ghouls either, but they're kind of. Well, the zombies and skeletons, you don't even think about them, but the ghouls, I mean, you kind of expect them to get broken at some point, so. But nobody's had a team long enough to see that happen, so. To lose a half-decent ghoul, so. I mean, your blodging ghoul is the best one I've seen. Mind you, this is game two, so. I haven't had many opportunities to see better ones yet, but. I think that's probably what everybody does, is you take block first and then go from there. probably sidestep next, maybe. They have agility access, don't they? They should have agility access. I'm assuming they do, but. See, I just, if I could get one dies, I'd be on fire, man. I'd be a force to be reckoned with, but nope. I can't make them. That's why I hate them. I just fail them constantly. All my ghouls are right here. If only they could do something. Oh, they can fail the first dodge. Alright, he's away. Everybody's gotta go through tackle zones, eh? I don't like this. That's not good. Alright, let's try. Can I get a third one through? I can. Look at that. One die into a block piece. Sure, why not? Hey, push! We won! We won! Well, that's an automatic surf if I just stand and don't move, so I have to move. Wow. I guess I go again, don't I? Yeah, now I fail. Yeah. I had to, though. You make the first one, you gotta try the second one, right? Come on, girls. Do some work. We've got a zombie open in the end zone. All we've got to do is make some passing play. We've got no business making. Touchdown's looking pretty bleak. I think we just try and go for good hits, probably. I'm not seeing much else out there. Can you score? I think you can score, mathematically. I think you could get in there. If you took all your GFIs. I would try it, for sure, after everything else is done, but... Oh, no you're not! Alright, so you've left me with a tiny opportunity. They're all covered. I need somebody to go assist. Oh wow, look, the mummy's free! Does the mummy just roll in? Nah, I'm not taking a GFI. I'll just mark. Let's at least throw the block and see what happens. No, nothing. Can I get another one? Maybe here? Oh, of course it's your Blodger that has it as well. Nothing comes easy, eh? Try and get an opportunity here. Oh. It definitely gives you an early advantage. Damn, couldn't get him. I have no more blocks to give. Yeah, one die there. They're all one dies, aren't they? Well, unless I dodge out and do something. Yeah, I'll take a two die over here, I guess. Might as well attempt to put the odds in my favor. And what's left here? Nope. Alright. I had block, I took a shot. Oh! I almost really paid for it. Stun is fine, though. Alright, so we're at this point, we're hoping the MVP lands on somebody useful. Oh, you've got a level. You leveled one of your whites, even, so you're good. I have zero levels right now, so I'm kind of banking on the MVP. If it can't give me a level, let's hope it lands on the other mummy. Well, both your mummies are at zero, so unless this injures... Not my pit, bitch. Leave her alone. Yeah, it's just fine. You're not gonna roll out and throw a pass? It's SPP, right? I mean, try and set up a receiver and might as well go for it, right? I mean, yeah, they're not passers at all, but at the end of the game, why not, right? Oh, you could wreck my goal. Good game to you, sir. Unfortunately, I'm still looking for my first win. Alright, let's see where that MVP lands. It landed... Oh, I couldn't see. Oh, on the deadite. Womp womp. Wait, did he level? 7 armor breaks each. Unfortunately, he has a touchdown. Oh, it did! Look, the deadite level. I've got a leveled skeleton. Wow, that's useful. And he has block now. Alright. So we're off and running. We've got our missing zombie back because of a missed next game. But But that was game Deuce 2 in 20 games with Undead. I'm Darren. Thanks for watching.